guys, I'll be showing you this 3 a.m. thing. Now, this 3 a.m. thing might not be good, but we're doing it. So, this thing, we're do not call Mr. Wondering Tater at 3 a.m. and Wondering Tater's Pizza. Now, if I don't have a message or not, stop it. We're supposed to keep the garbage.
I'm trying to get my channel on.
Shut up. Shut up. You're not allowed to talk in the video. Stop. Or I'll hate you more. Because I already hate him. Duh, but anyways, let's call him.
Hello, this is Wandering Trader. You suck. I'm coming to your house. It's 3 a.m. I'm 30 on the end. 3 a.m. I'm coming to your house.
Oh no, that's not. The Wandering Trader sounds evil. Now, he's just a part of a village. Just stuck. The Wandering Trader calls me. The village is so hurt. I'm paying. So, how is he gonna do anything to me? He's just
dressed. He said, I'm gonna use a pizza cutter.
No, pizza cut pizza.
He said, I don't care. I'm still gonna use it.
Uh-oh, I better sleep. He needs to wake me up.
I think you want anyway.
Looks like these villagers are sleeping. Uh-oh. Hi! Let's hide behind this. He doesn't find me. This is going to be the thing that he's gonna find me. Don't let him find me. No! Now he's going to find me. Ah, I see him! That is scary. So guys... So guys, do not call Wandering Trader at 3 in the morning, or Mr. Wandering Trader will come to your house. Wandering Trader will come to your house and kill you and your life with pizza cutter. So make sure to like this video if you don't want to get killed. Because this is a horrible video. Anyways, let's continue the video. Bye. I'm dead now. I came back before. I need you guys to like, comment, subscribe. Oh, and thanks for watching. Check out any other 3 a.m. things, because I thought if you hear something scary. If you spent $6.66 at Villager's Pizza, something scary happens. The man comes here, I'll kill you, so I won't kill you before he kills you. So check out that video. I'll be posting in just 1 minute or one.